we are entering the moment, I mean, leaning heavily into AI and especially prompt to image and video to image. I mean, we're entering in a fascinating place. And as much as it causes a lot of problems, I think, I mean, this super cool moment in history to be an artist right now. I definitely think that artists need to be early adopters, and technology is generally where the progress happens. And so as artists, we are allowed to kind of experiment with everything that's new on a smaller scale, and a scale that doesn't have such huge consequences as rolling out into the entire world. So the exhibition opens in December, and my presentation is we come to a really empty gallery, white cube, and all the work is being done during the exhibition. So the first day you come in, we're gonna have three robots, three Boston Dynamic robot dogs, and each day they're gonna be creating a painting. So by the end of the exhibition, it's gonna be full salon style filled with robots paintings. So what I do, I design what I want the robot to draw, and then engineer codes it into the robot. I don't have kids, so it's kind of weird. So I get very attached to them. So I've had a number of them, and I am very emotionally attached. My dream is that 100 years from now, intelligent machines, AI of the future, will come and will look at portraits I painted of the machines, portraits of Spot, portraits of old machines, portraits of SpaceX, and they're gonna look at them. These are our ancestors. That's how I want to be remembered.